right?
Teleported, landed on an ice-covered platform, shuffled through remains of a recent ice storm, jumped to the next one, peered off the edge, a 200-foot drop, I'll make a man lose his head, took my mind off the plummet, hit the summit, surprise, a mechanical animal staring dead into my eyes, what looked like a toad shifted, let out a croak, and started spitting offspring at me out his throat, I must confess, put the difficulty to the test, 10 shots to the head, put the beast to rest. I must be blessed cause I killed a couple more. Left without a scratch and an ego bigger than before. Damn near died when I hit the fallen decks. Made it across breathing heavy in a cold sweat. Hit a dead end so I started to descend. Smoked a couple hermit crabs, declined again. The route ended at an ocean so I hopped in. Your boy can't swim but it was the only option. After smashing 3 more crab shells, I proceeded deeper into the deep blue hell. What's the deal with bad guys spitting other bad guys at me? Shady ways to attack me. I'm almost at the point of laughing. I can't believe this crazy psychedelic shit is happening. Almost lost it there, couldn't take the risk. Went up against shrimp and a giant anglerfish. Just around the corner hit a gauntlet of spikes. Carefully planned jumps to ensure a long life. If anyone thought spikes were hard to avoid, I was attacked by creatures that resembled Metroids. Came face to face with another fat fish. So I shot him in the light bulb and killed his pet shrimp. Then I became a master, shortly thereafter, of leaving underwater intelligence a disaster. Looking for the surface of this submerged circus, and look who it is staring at me awfully nervous. 2 more fucking toads hesitating fire, 20 total shots left the parts expired. Jumped out the water, leapt to a platform, crabs dropping out the sky in a steady swarm. Thank God these punk bitches take 1 shot, hit the front gate as though I'm racing the clock. Standing in the hallway, stop for a second, wait. Blades in hand, as I hit the boss's chamber, the punk floated down, showing no signs of danger. Ran toward the man, about to bring down the building. Wait, who throws bubbles at the man who's trying to kill him? 1 shot, 2 shot, 3 shots lurk. Hit by a bubble and it actually hurt. Ran around the room trying not to get hit, as he's floating overhead, shooting at me, talking shit. Waited for the mark to calm down and take a rest, and I hit him 3 times in his bony ass chest. I bet just one, man, he looks kinda shook, so I threw another blade in there.